Okay, you with Dazo. I'm back here. Today I'm painting some leather and I'm gonna do a mirror effect, asymmetric mirror effect, or symmetric, not asymmetric, but symmetric. So check it out. I'm using a lot of blues, blue colors today. So I'm using, I'm gonna use this here to get out the colors that I wanna get. So I'm gonna use this powder blue. And I'm gonna throw it in here. Drip it. Drip it in there. Drip it in there. Get some other blue here. Drip this, put it here. Okay. Drip that in there. Okay. Those kind of blues going. Put a little bit of white. It's going to give it some different levels of kind of bluey colors, transitional colors. To end up like on one side. Okay. So I've used 1, 2, 3 colors so far. And I'm gonna use this. It's like a dark, dark blue color. It's almost purpley. That's gonna give me all some different blues. So when you see this, it's gonna have all these different kind of blues, which can make it really dope. And this is another kind of blue. It's like a pink blue. It's different. It's a different silk screen. Try some of this liquid over here. See me? Chilling. See if I'm getting it good. Okay, I'm getting it. The blues are there. You getting me? So I'm gonna put some more. Okay. And I have this royal blue color. Put some highlight colors. Okay, now we're ready to roll. Or I'm ready to roll, but I'm with you. So we're gonna start the way we do this. I'm gonna show you how it's set up first. The way it's done with all those colors on there like that first. That piece, then I'm gonna take this piece, roll that piece on there. I'm stylish today. And roll that piece on there. Then I'm gonna use that gold powder that's in there. Okay, so let's roll. Let's get ready to roll. Set the camera back. Give it a little
put a little more white in it. Just in this area here. Right there. Just to give it some more. Okay, we're gonna roll it. And the way I usually roll it is, I get it right on the even spot, right here. I fold it over. And I start it right on my fold. And I just let a little at a time, you know, start to touch. Okay? Just a little at a time. Not a lot. Just do a little at a time and let it roll on there. Okay? See my hand? So it's going to kind of like get suction from the paint and the leather. That's what's going to make it kind of print. See? And it's going to start printing, you see? Now it's going to print. Okay? Now, I'm going to take it from that stage. Back a little, right, like that, push back a little, like that, and push back up, push back up. Push on that, and this is going to make all this print, okay? Okay? Basically, it's printed now. Now, I just wanted to keep doing this kind of. Got some paint on it. I don't want to get no paint on there. So, on that note, we're going to open it up. We're going to open it up. And I'm going to do it over here on this side. Pulling it back, you're seeing the print. Voila. Okay? You're seeing the print. I'll let you see it now. How double one side to another, all those different blues and the white blended in. You see how I make all those different colors, different blues, teals, turquoise, aqua, kinds of different little things that you pick up with the eye. So this is going to be one
one of my leather bags. So, on that note.